Hello, everybody. It's your boy. And we are playing some Family Feud today, boys. I saw Dashy and Corey play this, so I just had to play it, man. So let's go ahead and just get right into it. Hey!
I bet you're glad it's Friday. Well, it's about
how do you know it was Friday?
The Feud! I'm Lucky McCoy, and I'm in the mood for a feud. Let's meet today's families. Standing alone today.
Bet Korbowski, let's get this done.
The kings are ready to do battle. You two families are taking each other on to guess
we know how to play this.
One person from each team, come down and join me here at the front.
All right, let's get this dub, boys. Let's get this dub.
Five answers. Buzz in first to get a shot at answering our survey. If you can find the top answer, you'll choose if your family plays or passes the round. We got 100 people to answer the following question. What would be the worst thing you could be turned down for? You're up first.
The worst thing you could be turned down for? A date, right? I mean, I that would suck if I was turned down asking out a girl.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, what do you mean am I sure about that?
Let's see if you're
I would not want to be turned down a date. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, whatever, man.
One look at you tells me you got that time.
Why'd you say that?
What would be the worst thing you could be turned down for?
Oh, I know one. House.
That's what you think, huh?
House.
Let's see if it's up there.
That better not be up there.
Good try. But it
yeah, give it. I got the higher one.
Do you want to play?
I want to play. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right.
Guess what? We need an answer.
I'm gonna say an interview because you would not want to be turned down an interview. Interview. That's this one. Yeah, you don't want to be turned down in an interview. You need that. You need that money.
Only a few answers left. Have you found one of them?
What?
You failed to find an answer, which means you
what?
Missed your first strike at the
bro.
Round.
Oops. I don't want to be turned down a
dig deep and think of an answer.
What would be the worst thing you could be turned down for? I guess let's go with job then, right? I mean, if interview wasn't up there, job's got to be up there. If that ain't up there,
let's run with it.
I'm knocking this. Let's go. See, I don't know the difference between a job and an interview. I mean, come on. That should have been the same thing.
Two answers.
God, I don't know. What would the worst thing you could be turned down for? What would be the worst thing you could be turned down for? I don't know, bro. What would be the worst thing you could be turned down for? Carpet. I don't know.
All
right. I just that went with one, man. That ain't up there, but I don't know. What could be the worst thing you could be turned down for? Let's say a job interview.
It's all up to you now.
A no date.
Worries, but if you miss this, that's all she wrote.
Let's type in. Let's see. Let's see if there's any random things I could put. Money. Turned down. What's the worst thing you could be turned down for? No, I meant to put loan. Oh, man, I meant to put loan. Dang. I pressed this one instead of this one, guys.
It's time for the other team to have a crack at this. If you want to steal this round, you need to find me a missing answer. You've got a shot here.
He ain't gonna get it.
Here we go then. Show me the answer. Credit card. You've got it. We've got a win over here. Well, we only missed one answer. Let's hope it's the funny one.
The funny one?
What was the top answer?
What was the top answer? I was gonna put that. Oh my god! I'm done, bro. Right. I'm done. Oh my god.
We've still got plenty of game to go.
Yeah, we still. I'm catching up, bud. Give me a better question, man. Come on. We catching up, guys. Come on now.
It's time for another face-off. I need one person from each family to join me up front.
Yeah, let's go. Hurry up.
The top six answers to this question are up on the board. Get those buzzer fingers ready. We took a survey of 100 people, asking them, name someone you've hung up on.
Yo, girl. My friend. Yo, girl. Everybody hangs up on their girlfriend, bro. Come on.
That's what you're going with?
Bro. If you haven't hung up on your girl, you a simp, bro. Come on. That's number two. All right, there we go. All right. Number two.
What we could do better.
Come on now.
Think you've got a good
look
answer.
At this homie. Bro, this homie don't know. This homie.
Name someone you've hung up on.
Landlord.
I see where you're going with this.
Bro, you hang up on your landlord, you get in your house taken away from you, bro. No one's gonna hang up on their landlord. Come on, X, yeah. No one hanging up on your landlord.
So what do you say? Pass or play?
I'm gonna play.
You've decided to play.
Alright, someone you hung up on. Yo mom, right? I mean, I think everybody's hung up on their mom. Everybody's hung up on their mom at least once. It's worth a shot. If that ain't up there, then I'm throwing this. Yeah, there we go.
Family. It's on the board.
Yeah. Let's go. You hear my guy? Yee.
Let's hope you haven't run out of ideas.
I want to put your boss. I mean, I've hung up on my boss, and then I ended up quitting the job. So let's put boss.
Yeah. Feeling lucky? Did anyone in the
yeah, come on now. Come on now.
Boss.
Yeah. Bro.
Oh, it's not
I've hung up on my boss, bro.
You've got yourself a strike.
Uh-oh. Let's put your friend. Yeah, I mean, name I think you people have hung up on their friends, right? People always hang up on their friends. Friend. That's a good answer. Okay. Yeah, I heard that guy. I heard that guy back there.
Friend.
So I thought.
Good work.
Oh.
Put on your thinking cap. It's time for an answer.
Oh. Hung up on your Oh god, I actually don't know now. Randy?
Yep. Let's see.
I meant to put random, like a random person.
Uh-oh.
Oh man, dude, it's yo, this is harder than it looks, man. I mean, this looked easy. With like Dashy played it, bro. This is harder than it looks. Someone I've hung up on. Let's see. I put family, girlfriend. Your friends. Let's go teacher. Because I have no idea, honestly. I have no idea.
Our survey says... Teacher! Three strikes. Oh! Our other family.
There's no way they know. There's no way they know.
If this family finds just one answer, they'll steal the round.
There's no way.
Find a good
answer. I mean, homie said landward.
All right, let's try it. Could it be up there? Let's find out. Customer.
Okay, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, boys. That's what I thought.
For number six, we have...
Yeah, let's see what these were, man.
X.
Oh my god! Why did I put X?
Debt collector.
Debt collector.
Come on, let's take a look at that missing top answer. Telemarketer.
Yo, I don't even know what these words mean. Oh my.
Let's take a look at the current scores.
What's the current score, bro?
Things have tightened 51 up a little on the leaderboard.
Yeah, come on now. I got this, bro. No. I'm catching up this round. I'm catching up. Let's go. Double points. Double points. Come on. Let's go.
It's time for the face-off. I want two contestants to come and play.
Yeah, get your little... Come on, hurry up.
We're looking for five answers here. Time to take it to the next level with double points. We asked 100 people the following. Tell me something you might boil before you eat it. Your fingers
egg.
Are on fire.
Egg. Egg. Egg.
Interesting answer. Do we have it? Egg. That's the big money maker.
Let's go.
So, what are you gonna do here? Play or pass?
I wanna play. What do you think I'm gonna do?
To play. Time to search
what
your mind
now
for
I don't
answer.
Know. Spaghetti, right? Everybody boils spaghetti. You have to boil. Let's put pasta. Because spaghetti, mac and cheese, that's pasta, right? You have to boil that.
Answer
or else you can't eat it.
Let's see if that's a correct answer.
Let's go. Pasta. I told y'all. Told y'all, man.
That's a good one.
What else could you boil before eating?
We need another answer from you.
You could boil. No, that's defrosting, right? Meat? Is that when you put the meat in? That's the. Isn't that defrosting? Let me see if it's just up there. Let me see if meat. We're gonna go with meat, cause I don't know. I mean, you
that's
put
good.
The meat in the thing.
Did our survey agree?
Come on.
Meat.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
All right. Now I have no idea. Now I don't know what else there
Tell
is.
Tell me something you might boil before you eat it.
Can you eat water? You boil the water and then you put the stuff in to eat it, right? We're gonna go with water. We're gonna go with water because you have to have water in
Understood.
the pot to eat the food. So if that's that doesn't make sense if it's an X.
What?
Come on. Bro.
It isn't
oh
there.
My
First
god.
Strike.
I don't know, man.
Still got this. I know it.
What can you boil? What do you boil?
What answer do you have for us this time?
You boil vegetables? Right? Can't you do veggies? Vegetables, right?
Good.
You can boil.
Did any of our 100 people say it? Vegetables.
Let's go. I need one more, man. I need one more and I pass these homies up. Come on. I need one more. You boil.
We need another answer.
You boil. What do you boil? West Virginia? I'm honestly going for like. What do you boil? You boil, sauce? Sauce, right? It's not up there, man. Sausages would be under me. Oh, yeah, sauce. So you boil sauce.
That's your answer.
You boil sauce before you eat it.
Let's check the board.
Or else you can't eat it. Come on.
Sauce.
Bro, don't tell me I'm about to lose this, bro.
Okay, people.
What do you boil?
You can still do it.
Oh, you boil egg?
Tell me something you might boil before you eat it.
What do you boil, guys? Meat, vegetables, eggs.
I just gotta hope
that they get an X and maybe I'll win.
That's three. The other family has a chance.
If they get it right, I'm ending the video right now. If they get it right, I'm ending the video right now. They better not.
If the answer
I swear
is
to God,
there,
the video's about to end if they get it right.
If not, they go to the
I
other
swear
side
to God.
Of the stage.
I swear to God. Yeah, you don't boil hot dogs. We got that dub. We got that dub, boys. You don't boil no hot dogs.